Season in the colours of his highness Sheikh Hamdan Al Maktoum, who wins the opener on a handicap debut and ultimately won going away. He's bred to be a champion and he's striding clear to win this contest impressively on his second start. A massive upset, Conchita Die, victory for Belgium. And it's Bayan out in front, and Bayan wins the Shadwell Arabian Stallions Hatter International. Pellier said go, and Gazwan bounded away, his seventh Group 1. Gazwan wins the Shadwell Dubai International Stakes by a wide margin.